goodbye without tears. Her house shrunk in the rear mirror. To this day I can still hear her voice stuck in my head. I remember I begged.